Just give me the note. I'll take care of it.
So now what?
Now we're done here.
It worked. I can see the plane now. I'll call you back as soon as I have the package.
Easy peasy. The fuck? Is he up on the hill? I got shot by something over there. Okay. I'll go help him grab this, I guess. I don't know who the fuck's shooting, but it can't be the same guy. Can get to the airfield from the side of the map technically, and I have to go across the bridge and then down south this way, and then I want to turn left at the next one. Might be able to get right in through the front actually. Stuck. I was gonna wait here for them to come around the corner, but pull ahead first, and then I'll fix the vehicle. Somewhere close by, there is. It's down further. Narrow road to sneak into the airfield. Looks like we're heading back to the main town there. Gotta remember how to go there. I think this way. right. I want to go left here. Oh yeah, I have to hit an armory, replace my AK. Apparently it's starting to, you know, degrade. I went too far.
Bullshit, man. She told me to do it. Oi, hold on. Hey, come here a minute. Adi doesn't need you right now, but take a listen to this. Here's a mystery for you. The APR has got some fun in there locked up at the Dogon Sedico. Our boys don't know exactly who he is. But if the APR has him, he might be worth checking out.
Another one of these. So I just gotta go basically north.
See you around,
which works out because then I can hit the armory on my way. I was hoping to get paid for this though, because then I could have got the last two guns. As it stands right now, I'll just get one of them. I don't remember which one I skipped. Was it the flamethrower, I think? We're about to find out in any case. When I head up that way. Oh, I'm missing three guns. I didn't realize that. The Carl G rocket launcher too. So that's 70 right there. So I need 90. Jesus. What was the mortar? Two more guns, sniper and rocket launcher. Hit the road and go rescue this person. I got shot once and I lost almost half my health. I say the guns are overpowered, man. Literally right here, eh? Okay, well, let's cut across. I don't understand how that one guy didn't die. How that guy even lived. Guy over there, and there's a guy in front of me too. There's still quite a few guys here, Jesus. One. That's the guy I seen. On the far side. Tops and like final stand. In this building? Is it because not everyone's dead? Or is it because I'm supposed to go from top down, maybe? No, there's not really a clear way to do that. See, maybe that was it. That was not obvious.
Oh, I see a fucking prison break, grip. Right. Well, let's not wait for reinforcements. It's time to fuck off. Oi, and just call me Frank. I reckon I owe you a drink, right? I'll find you whatever still passes for a bar in these parts. Let's split up, right? Odds are better that way.
Sounds good. Let's save. 58%. Is there any explosives? Of course there isn't. Just main missions too. Technically, I wanted to go that way more, but don't matter too much. I think with the first bullet that fired out of that, I killed the driver. Wasn't even intentionally. Well, I mean, obviously I wasn't trying to, but I didn't think I was actually gonna hit it. Reason I'm backing up because I don't want to kill this guy in the ceasefire zone.
Over the hardware.
You should talk to Bastian. Tell him to come back.
They won't. Look what they did to me. Left me high and dry.
Nobody followed you here, correct? I cannot be too careful these days. The enemies of the UFLL are everywhere.
Come on, we've got work. Going off the arms dealer today. Bit of a speciality of yours, as I recall. The APR's got a lock on the black market. Some gun runners selling only to them. No good. Our boys need guns too. target's name is Yabek. He's a Jordanian. He's selling his trash out of a barge on the Noga River, APR territory.
My men cannot get close enough to this man. He knows their faces.
Get on that barge and put a bullet between Yabek's eyes. Use the man's own merchandise if you like.
Should be fine, Wei. Voriz will handle your payment.
The map's in here. You'll find the barge easily enough. Kill Yabek and you're done. Standard payment.
Thank you. I'll start heading back towards the vehicle. Get my call and then I'll make a plan of where we're going and how. To go all the way to the crossing. I might go down to the bus station. I think that's going to be quicker and easier. Take the bus up and then drive down. It saves me a little bit of hassle of driving by like six outposts probably. And all the random encounters on the road. So, we can drive basically just straight south. I'll stay on this side. Let's go the other way. Go straight, and then I want to turn right, and then left, and then left. Right, left, left. A lot of cars out right now, Jesus Christ. You gotta be fucking shitting me. Got hit by a fucking RPG. She's gonna give me a fucking shitty pistol over my Uzi. Thank God. This way. Sometimes when she rescues you, she'll replace your secondary with a pistol. That just drives me nuts. There should be a health station inside too.
Hey. Nice to see you. You need to kill Yabin. Well, I can help you do it and with a little style. I've got this bomb, wait till you see it. Over 1,000 pounds, good to go. All it needs is the fuse, which you can bring me. There's a salvage site west of here. Then we can blow up the bridge where Yabik's hiding. Nothing but a grease puddle left when we're done. He's got to go. Guy talks way too much. He's been telling people I've got ties with the CIA, the Medellin cartel. I mean, shit. Where does he get these stupid ideas?
I'm gonna guess this is an actual CIA agent.
I gotta warn you, this bridge, it's big. The APR troops will come after us for sure. We'll have to fight our way out of there. The fuse is at the salvage site out in the desert. You can't miss it.
Alright. I gotta go back north and then... It's not too bad. That asshole right there is the guy that killed me. Bro, they're fucking heat-seeking, too. Like, they don't need to make the enemies in this game that powerful. I know I'm in late game, but still, even late game enemies don't need to be that powerful. So we're gonna get the fuse and then I'm gonna rush out to the safe house, save, and then we'll end it there. A lot of snipers in this area, of course. I don't know how this guy's still alive. Oh, fuck off. Way too much health. There's still a guy behind me somewhere. Got ammo. That's explosives, but I'll take that too. Enough. Take that. There's the ammo. Take that. Okay, I want to go that way. Thank you. That's where it is. I forgot there's a full ammo at the safe house now.
Over here. Long time no see. I can guess why you're out here. Let me know if you want me to stay around. Okay, it's a deal. There are some extravagant stories circulating, and you won't need my help.
Alright. She's rescue ready. Getting the save. We're basically full ammo except for flammables, but that's fine. So yeah, I'm gonna end it here. When we come back, we will continue on with finishing this mission. We're gonna go to the rail bridge, deliver the fuse, blow up the bridge, and end it that way. And then we'll continue on. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and say comment down below. Subscribe and share. So thanks for watching. I'll see you later. Bye.